us up! The raptors of the Barrens are smarter than raptors in other lands. And I think all that smarts is hiding in their horns. If so, then I could grind their horns into powder and use it to make smart drinks. I could sell them for a fortune. And you can help me. Find me intact raptor horns from Sunscale Scytheclaws. They roam in the southern Barrens and in the northern Barrens near the border of Ashenvale Forest. Mishap, as you can see. The morning cargo shipment from Booty Bay was huge. Huge, I say. Never seen so many crates. Well, I was trying to expedite things, so I started unloading a bit more than I could handle. That's when everything came tumbling down. Before I knew what was going on, I saw that menace, Mad Maglish, go running off with a bottle of 99-year-old port. Chased him all the way to Wailing Caverns. No way I was going in there. Maybe you're brave enough to find him?
to me!
Great. You got them. Now I just need to ground them down and mix them with some wine, and... Okay, so the raptor horns didn't work so well, but that's all right. No one got rich on their first try. And besides, I think I found something that'll work even better in my smart drinks. There is a substance called wailing essence, and I think it is the cause of the strange plants and animals in the barrens. Get me some, and I'll try it in my drink. I heard the essence gathers in ectoplasmic creatures in the wailing caverns to the west. Hunt those creatures and gather the essence. Okay, so the raptor horns didn't work so...
What's up? Be good. Ah, potential customer. Have a good one. What's up? Keep it real. I got what you need.